Hey, how you doing? My name's Ben Chev. I'm here in Katy, Texas at Holiday World. We're gonna give you a quick tour of this 2810 Passport by Keystone. Great little bunkhouse coach, very lightweight. It weighs in at about 5,210 pounds. Really manageable by a lot of half-ton trucks and other vehicles on the market. You do have an insulated pass-through storage door that gets you to your very large pass-through storage area. There is lights in there, so you will be able to find stuff in the evening. We do have a nice diamond-plated rock chip protector on the front here. If you look at the line of how this quickly angles up over the top, you do have a little less wind dam when you're towing this thing, so it will give you a little better fuel economy. We do have a tray here for two batteries. One will come with the coach, and then if you want to put a second one on for dry camping, you can do that. You do have two liquid propane tanks here. They do have an auto switchover, so when one runs dry, it will switch over to the other while you fill up the other. So other here on the opposite side of the coach, I want to point out the exterior walls on here. These are pinch rolled, gel coated filon laminated walls. They have a really good look. They're built very well. Very likely to have any sort of delamination. We do have the other side of your pass-through cargo area here on the opposite side of the coach. You do have your city water hookup, as well as your potable water, fresh water connection for dry camping. Coming around over here, you're gonna notice you do have a nice super slide in here. This is gonna contain your dinette and your couch inside. Over here on the other side of the back end of this coach, we are gonna have access to your water heater. You do have a 6-gallon DSI. It's gas and electric water heater. It does have a very quick refresh rate. You have a utility shower that's gonna give you access to clean off things outside. Your valves to dump your black and gray are back here, as well as your hookup for your black sewer hose. And then brings us to this back bumper area. Your bumper is a great feature, but it also gives you a spot to hide that black sewer hose. You do have spare tire, cable hookup prep, access to your 30 amp power. There is about 30 feet of cable that'll pull out here, so you can plug your coach in and get shore power wherever you're at. This rack is gonna pull out. There is a quick connect for propane. They do equip you with a barbecue that's gonna attach to this, so if you wanna cook up some hot dogs or burgers or chicken or whatever, you're gonna be able to do that on board. One great feature on this coach, especially if you have a lot of little ones coming in and out of the coach, you do have a back entrance here that goes straight to the bathroom. So if you're trying to keep this thing climate controlled, you can have your door to the main cabin shut and everyone can go in and out to the bathroom at their own ease without escaping all the cold air that you're trying to keep in this thing. You do have a very, very nice large awning here. When you have your patio set up, you'll have a lot of good coverage. You'll be able to entertain a lot of people over here. We do have on this side of the coach your black tank flush. Very important to keep that black tank clean. 110 power. I want you to take a look at the wide stance axles on this thing. It's gonna allow for great towability. One great thing that Passport does in their chassis, they built full length outriggers for stability. This is a very light coach, but it will tow very well. Here's your main entrance to the coach, complete with a safety grab handle. They do some good insulation. They have an extended season type of package on here, so you can extend your camping season to some colder days, or you can even be in some very hot days, and this will keep up and keep you comfortable. Hey, we're inside this great looking bunkhouse. This thing is excellent. You do have a very nice oversized bunk here that can hold up to 300 pounds, so any adult can definitely sleep here. We do have access here. Outside there was access to the storage underneath this bunk. So you do have great storage area, extra storage area when you're in a bunkhouse like this. Nice safety ladder to get up to the top bunk. We do have a great U-shaped dinette. This also converts into a very big bed, but definitely a great area for everyone to sit and eat together. And then over here we do have a really good looking little futon style couch. This is a jackknife couch, so it'll open up and turn into a bed very easily. There is storage down there if you want to keep linens or other things for it. Extra bedding. We have a very good looking entertainment area here, as well as a centralized control panel. We do have a 32-inch LED TV, overhead storage, under storage, multifunctional DVD stereo receiver, easy access to open your slide up, and open your awning up from right here. Check your black tanks. So your control panel's right here, very easily accessible. There is some more storage over here. Some extra drawers. These are on ball bearing gliders, so they roll out and very easy to operate. We do have a split sink here. We'll help keep all your cleaning goods here. Again, there is some 110 power here, so if you want to put a coffee pot or a blender or something up there, you will be able to. Passport does a great job keeping this hood high off the range, so if you do a lot of cooking, you're going to have good access to do that. Microwave, overhead cabinets. We do have a Dometic refrigerator. It will give you plenty of storage space for all your cold goods. Then you have an extra closet set up over here, a wardrobe for your guests, and then multifunctional pantry slash wardrobe, because they do give you an extra hanger, and these shelves are adjustable. So you can utilize that space how you need. Inside the bathroom here, you do have a nice tub style shower, toilet area, and you do have a sink with a vanity over it, plus that door to access it from outside. Very convenient. Hey, coming into the bedroom, there are pocket doors on both sides to add for privacy. You do have some blinds in here, some little different window treatments. We do have a vanity style closet wardrobe, overhead counter. There is 110 power on both sides of this bed, underbed storage as well. And if you do want to put a TV behind these pocket doors on the back of the entertainment, you will be able to mount and put a TV in here for entertainment. Hey, this coach is ducted all the way throughout. We have already upgraded to a 15,000 BTU air conditioner, which would do a great job in a coach this size. There's a lot of features and a lot of things we didn't have time to talk about. So if you wouldn't mind giving me a call here at the dealership, it's 281-371-7200. I'd be happy to answer any of your questions that you have. My name is Ben Chev. You can also reach our dealership on our website at hwhrv.com. You'll be able to see this and any other products that we carry. Please give me a call. I look forward to meeting you. Have a great day. When you go, go, go.